Hi guys, if you're one of my subscribers, you probably notice what I really put effort to slow my speech down because I'm very fast talker and doer. And most of people, because of my heavy accent, don't understand what I'm talking about. Well, but this video, I have to talk fast because I intend to make very short video for those impatient people about how filter work for those impatient who never watch nothing longer than 3 minutes. Well, for filter in medical grade masks and respirators, use the material called polypropylene, and what it's made, it's not woven material, which is made by technology called meltdown. Can be 100 polyester or can be polyester materials and natural fabrics. I believe both of them recycle ones, and they melt it down together, create this kind of trap for bacteria or viruses. When a virus or bacteria going through it, it's trapped, those little red dots, it's trapped in those cores of that material, and this particle stays in. That's how clean filtrated air coming our way. It is the same idea as you driving car on a mountain road, and you know how sharp turns are. Which car have more chances to make that sharp turn? Big size or small size? Of course, small size if they come in on the same speed. And if it's a very speedy road, they in the air, those bacteria and the virus coming our way. Of course, bigger particles like bacteria trapped right away in the filter. The problem with this coronavirus, that's why it's so deadly. Because it's just two small particles, tiny, tiny microns, and it's going through most of it. That's why in my heart, I believe on layered filters. Don't use just one, just several of them. And if you end up with something like that, this is medical grade fabric, which is antibacterial. It's used for draperies like in hospitals, but you can layer so many times because it's so tiny. I just posted video about how to use this one, where to get it, what it cost. Just go and find that video, and you can layer so many times, it's become trapping more, because that's how it's work. You put one layer, trap only that much, all this virus going right through the holes. You put another layer without changing holes on it, the same material, for example, you got more chances to trap virus, and on and on and on. Now, while you got to have filter, I encourage everybody think about filters and get filters and layered filters because of this situation. Because this virus is so small, this coronavirus particles of it, such a microscopic small, what it's practically airborne. It's never settled down if somebody coughing that air or sneezing that air. It's practically never, it's so small, but under gravity, it don't settle down. And if you, for example, you drive through and somebody in the car ahead, you sneeze and cough, it open a window, pick up that sandwich, you're driving in the cloud of that problem. You're driving right in the cloud, you have to, of course you have to wear your mask, but it's settle on surfaces. Now, well, my next video will be about how to handle that drive through, how to handle touching, not touching. Well, subscribe if you feel like it's beneficial for you. Thank you guys. And two more videos about type of filters can be used already on channel. Thank you guys for your time.